You, stop. Where do you think you're going? Dr. Bond.
British Museum, Architectural Heritage Foundation. Here to study your preservation efforts.
Nah.
You can call the Turkish Ministry of Culture.
I don't care. Nobody goes down there without a hard hat.
Of course. Safety first.
This construction site marks the point we lost Tedworth's signal. We need to find out if he's still friendly or working with our enemies. Use your smartphone to search for evidence. We've cloned that computer's hard drive. I'll pass it on to our analysts. Continue searching the area.
The foreman is ready to meet you. Please wait for him in the far cabin. Come this way.
This way, Dr. Bond.
Copy. Just getting started with the other one now.
Be quick about it. We need more time.
Come in. Over. Previous comm was distorted. Please repeat.
Thank you.
Tanner. I'm headed for the catacombs.
Hey! Hey! Give me a hand over here!
What? What do you want?
I need help with this guy. The boss wants to make him untraceable.
Untraceable?
Yeah, he doesn't want him being identified after we leave. No fingerprints, dentals, nothing.
Hey, he's all yours. I'm not using a pair of pliers to pull out that guy's teeth.
Okay, you're cool. But topside says...
Hand down!
We've secured the perimeter around the catacombs. The final access tunnel is blocked off. Continuing patrols. Out. Right. Go make a sweep of the tunnels. I'll keep watch here.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Tanner, I'm in the catacombs. See if you can patch me into Tedworth's signal.
Got it. Bring up your phone and it will give you Tedworth's position. Should lead you right to him.
Chamber. Structure's holding. Some rubble's come down, but otherwise it's dead in here.
Any sign of the body?
Something's there.
You're wasting your time. I'm not going to tell him anything.
We'll see about that. Now move!
This way.
Who are you? Who did this to you?
Bernin. His name is Bernin. He wanted my research. My formulas. For bioweapons.
We've got to get you out of here.
I'll never make it. The only way is to climb out. But it's not too late. Maybe you can still save Tedworth.
War, damn you! I said war! Bernin is a skilled man. He can swing blasts. I'm just giving you some friendly advice.
Come in, Bravo. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Still nothing from topside or the tunnel patrols.
Yeah.
Is someone there? Head out, stay behind me!
Oh. Tanner, what do we have on a man named Bernard?
Hold on, I'm doing a search. Here it is. Bernard, low-level gangster, a middleman. If he's got Tedworth's research, he probably won't be holding onto it for long.
Password for the USB drive! Tell me the key to crack the code!
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you.
Thank you.
Kill him! Let's get out of here! Let's go! I'm late for the handoff. He's here! Let's move!
On to MI6. Tedworth's dead. Vernon's on the move. Do you have him on satellite?
Confirmed, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do. We'll be right back.
sure he's dead. I'm going to make the handoff.
Bond, can you hear me? Come in, 007.
Cover me up.
down! I'm making the exchange!
A name. Who are you working for?
Never.
Let's try that again. Who is it? Who hired you? Give me the name.
Pomeroff. Stefan Pomeroff.
And where's he taking those papers?
I don't know. I've told you everything I know. Please. Please, let me go. I'm no good to you anymore.
You got that right.
What is it, 007? Did you intercept the research?
No, the researcher is dead. But I've got the name of the buyer.
Go on.
Pomeroff. Stefan Pomeroff.
I've got him. Russian businessman. Nothing flagged, no police record, no unusual connections. According to the immigration data, he's in Monaco, due to leave on a flight to Moscow tonight. I'm sending you his picture and file.
Got it. Let's get in touch with our best contact in Monaco.
I'm bringing up the list now.
See if he can stall Pomeroff from leaving and have him meet me at the airport.
Of course.
Good. I'll be on the next flight out.
James, I almost didn't recognize you.
I'm sorry, have we met before?
I think once, something in England. Nicole Hunter. My friends call me Nikki.
Nicole Hunter, you're the jewelry designer.
I've been called worse. It girl, socialite.
It's nice to see you, Nicole. I'm sure you've got a plane to catch.
Actually, M sent me.
Interesting cover, but not an unpleasant surprise. Shall we go?
The car's over there.
Nice car.
It's a friend's. Would you like to drive? I feel much safer with a man behind the wheel.
So what can you tell me about Pomeroff?
Oh, he's such a lech. But he's kind of sweet for your basic Russian oligarch. He owns oil wells, diamond mines, and his own 737 with gold-plated fittings, of course.
How do you know him?
Sweetie. There are only 6 people worth dating in the world, and I've probably gone out with half of them. Turn here. Okay. The truth is, he supplies the chemicals used to alloy the gold and silver in my line of jewelry. And he's been after me to open a boutique in the casino he just bought in Monaco.
He bought the casino?
Mm-hmm. Another trinket on the must-have list for oligarchs, after a supermodel wife. So, I got him to delay his flight back to Siberia. That's where he keeps the wife at his headquarters, so she can't spend all his money. And we're going to meet in the boardroom, which should give you enough time to get into his office and break into his safe.
Well done. So how did you...
end up in bed with MI6?
Well, that's one way of putting it.
Darling, it's the perfect cover. Fashion shows, photo shoots, store openings. I get to travel the whole world, and nobody pays any attention.
Emma approached you?
Not exactly.
Well, how not exactly?
Well... there was this little tax problem a few years ago.
A little tax problem?
And a small customs problem involving some diamonds.
So that's how a girl from the society pages ends up working for MI6?
Yes, James. But believe me, when necessary, I can be very discreet. You can drop me off in front of the casino. I'm going to put on my war paint before the meeting. I'll text you on the cell phone to let you know when we're almost finished.